Welcome to Sunset Motors. My name is Frank Gerard. We're located in West Tennessee. It's a sharp 2015 Ford F550 flatbed truck. This is an XL with the power options. It's got power windows, power locks, power mirrors, keyless entry. What a nice flatbed. I like the heavy duty sides. Guess you could remove those if you want. It's got the gooseneck ball in the back with the light hookup back here, and also the towing package back here for a regular receiver hitch. It's got the trailer brake controller. Nice truck, some nice Michelin tires. I do like these steps here to get in. First one I've seen with that. It's got a spare headache rack. It's in real good shape. It's got the running boards, towing mirrors, 19.5-inch wheels, tow hooks. It's got the engine block heater, marker lights. It is a one owner, clean Carfax Southern truck. No rust, no mud. If you look at the Carfax, you'll see all the service history on it. It's been well taken care of. So even though it's got a few miles on it, it doesn't look like it or drive like one. Got automatic windows, power mirrors, they're heated, and you can put them in the tow position. They come out, and also they fold in. It's got nice maintenance-free vinyl seats and no sign of wear, which is unusual. Again, I've seen some with 20,000 miles with the seats all wore out. It's got the rubber floor. It does have a few spots on the floor, which is common, but it's got some floor mats. It's got tilt telescoping steering wheel. $174,309. Don't let the miles fool you. I've seen these with 500,000 miles. If you take care of them, they'll take care of you. And this one's been taken care of. So you've got cruise control, you've got your trip computer, outside temperature, compass. There's audio controls right here. Voice
sync.
Activated.
Please say a command.
Microsoft Sync. So you can hook up your phone, AM, FM, CD. All right. Well, yeah, I guess she wants me to say something, but.
Service it.
Anyway, AM, FM, CD, ice cold air conditioning. These auxiliary switch for some accessories that you can hook up lights or winch or things like that instead of having Walmart toggle switch. You can have nice factory switches. It's got an aftermarket trailer brake controller, passenger airbag on off switch, outlet. There's an outlet, traction control, USB input, auxiliary input, cup holder. I got one of them is missing, but I got one coming for this on the driver's side. Storage, and you can raise this up for extra passengers, so you can put up to 3 people. Cup holders. Nice truck, clean, drives good, no issues. Got the 6-speed automatic transmission with the manual shift. You can upshift and downshift, and there's your tow mode. And hopefully I'll get done before it rains. I can hear thunder. Information on the bed. Got a toolbox. It's lockable. I've got the key. It says it's got tires, nice simulators, clean frame. right, I've got the exit key, owner's manual, simulator tool. How about the original factory owner? MSRP was $50,545, and that's without the bed. Bed's about $8,000, so about a $60,000 truck new. There's all your options. It's got the 4.88 rear axle ratio, limited slip. 19.5 is the gross vehicle rate. Let me see here. It's got the PTO, ready for PTO. And I've got a price right. If you look at the NADA, wholesale on it is 32.2, retail is 38.4. I'm basically right out of wholesale. Got a good deal on it, well worth the money. It's in above average condition at a real good price. A nice running board, which is kind of handy on a truck this tall. Tires are good. Michelin 225/70 R19.5 in frame. Got the 6.7 V8 Firestroke. Good reliable engine. If you're looking for a sharp work truck in excellent condition and affordable price, you found it. To see if this F550 is still for sale, go to my website, sunsetmotors.com. If it's on the website, it's for sale. If not, you're too late and it's gone. We do offer shipping. For a shipping quote, or if you have any other question, you can call or text anytime, 731-686-8800. Thank you for watching and come and see us.